We're increasingly thrown into close contact with people about whom we know very little. And I wondered whether the reason that these contacts so often go awry, as they clearly do, is whether the rules that we're bringing to those encounters are wrong. That there must be something about the way we encounter strangers that isn't right. And it would be really fun to write a book about what we're doing wrong when it comes to strangers and how we can correct it.
Hachette.